like I be looking thick in pictures, but then in real life, and that's why I'm on my way to the gym right now.
So she admitted that my son wasn't my kid because she cheated on me. Now she ain't trying to admit it.
You should have never said the ignorant shit you said, and I would have never said Zuriel wasn't yours.
Oh, so that's so when you get mad, you can say things you don't mean, I guess.
My baby mom refuses to cook.
Can I get some money?
I already gave you a lot. You ran out of money.
I need $10.
You ran out of free money, sorry. I gotta save up money for the baby. Gotta be like that.
Well, your baby's gotta eat. I need money.
The fuck? It's just slow, Angela. You better learn how to cook. You got food in there you can cook.
What food?
Macaroni and cheese.
What? No!
The fuck?
It's not a flex. You came to visit me and top my brother off while I was 5 feet away from you the first night that you were here. You complained to me about how bad your life was to the point where I was like, okay, you can move in with me. And then you slept with both of my brothers for the 3 months that you lived with me. You only got caught because one of them walked in on you sleeping with the other one. You made everyone in my house believe that my older brother was taking advantage of you, but we knew you were lying once you turned around and said that my twin brother was abusing you. Not to mention, how many people did you try and have me and my boyfriend set you up with so we wouldn't catch on to you sleeping with my brothers? You put hashtag toxic best friend and had your 30-year-old sister call me and cuss me out when I didn't do anything wrong. That's all you. You're in the wrong in this situation. I was just being a good friend. And at least I didn't shove a glizzy up my kitty cat.
So sometimes I look like this, but I also look like this. And some of you might say that I'm a catfish, but I'm just being real.
You wanna call me a fucking bitch? Really? Call me a fucking bitch one more fucking time. One more fucking time. One more.
Cody is dead wilding out here, like, for respect. Like, is you dead ass ma? You look like you wanna be a part of our program, ma. Like, are you dead ass right now, chicken noodle? What are you doing?
Are they a rich, ugly man when you're young and beautiful? First of all, if they do not F you, feed you, or finance you, they are irrelevant. Don't make eye contact with everybody. Of course they're staring. You're beautiful. Keep all conversation at the bare minimum with all outsiders besides your rich man. And make sure you remind him how handsome you think he is. Are you worried about your kids being unattractive? Don't be. Money can fix that.
Are you okay?
I want to say, mate, I love you. Fucking don't love me. I fucking love you.
I'm scared of you.
Mate, I love you.
This is my...
Maya, I love you.
Why would you ask me to go get a drink with you? You had the audacity to come up to me, asshole, and you're not going to buy me a drink?
I'm not going to buy you a drink.
Be gone. Go walk away with your 5 cents hot dog.
Brown sugar, flour.
I got it.
Hey, I can talk for like literally 5 minutes. Nothing, he just went in the store right now, so. I like that picture. I know, you look good. Your little body. Nothing about you is little, baby. I miss you. You don't know how much I've been thinking about you, like seriously. I just wish I could get away more. Okay, I'm gonna give you a call and like, are you gonna be available maybe in like 2 hours?
I'm always available for you, shorty.
Okay. Bye, I love you, baby.
It's Sophia. You know what's back here?
Oh my god.
Who are you talking to?
What are you doing, you weirdo? I didn't know you were in the backseat.
I'm saying, who was that on the phone? That was not my brother.
Hold on a second. Why are you sitting in the back? Bro, you scared the shit out of me.
No, I'm just saying, that was not my brother we were talking to right now. I know my brother's voice.
Yeah, it was Derek.
No, it was not. That was not my brother, dude.
First of all, I don't know why you're eavesdropping on our personal conversation, but yes, it was. Where's Derek at? Bro, yeah, it was.
That was not my brother.
No, I'm serious. End of conversation, Ryan. Like, it was definitely your brother. Like, seriously, it was.
Dude, I know my brother. That was not my brother.
Why are you, like, sitting here listening to my conversation, though? Like, that was definitely, that was Derek. Like,
I was in the military. Laugh at me. Go for it.
Okay, give me $100 then.
I'll give you $100. Like, seriously, I barely scratched your car. Are you kidding me? Like, I barely fucking scratched your car. If you're still calling the cops, so I'm not gonna pay you $100, so. I barely scratched your car. I can buff that shit out with my tongue. Here, I'll just call the cops right now. It's fine. We have no damage to either vehicle. They're gonna be like, who hit who?
Just give me your insurance.
No, I'll just call the police. It's fine.
Okay.
She's leaving.
Oh, call the cops.
She's gonna get hit.
You want me to call 911?
Yes, call 911.
Why are men afraid of being falsely accused? Just stay indoors. Don't put yourself in situations like these. Don't drink. Dress modestly so that women don't mistake y'all for predators. Stay home, especially during night, so you don't stand a chance to appear threatening. Problem solved.
This is the worst time.
Hey, do you want to tell him or should I?
You gotta wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.